detailed account of exactly what happened the day of the Galleria fire. It is outlining step by step the response by police and fire crews at the scene. And KCR3's Mike DeSalle has the highlights of the report.
Well, good morning from the Roseville Galleria. And the big headline here is that we now know who and why the sprinkler system was shut off 15 minutes into the fire that so damaged the Roseville Galleria Mall. According to the report released this morning, it was a mall maintenance worker who said he shut off the sprinklers at what he says was the direction of a law enforcement officer. Secondly, those sprinklers remained off for an hour and 11 minutes before anyone noticed and turned them back on. And that as the fire intensified, there was actually a discussion about turning off the sprinklers a second time, intentionally. KCRA3 obtained exclusive dispatch audio that captured that discussion.
The FBI EOD guy has made a request that we shut the sprinklers down again in the affected area, so his robot has a good visual.
Okay, does he understand the consequences of that?
I believe so. I will double check.
Now, that plan to turn off the sprinkler system was ultimately scrapped, and they never went through with that. But here's another very important point out of this report this morning, and that is the fact that police denied access to firefighters to get access to this fire as the fire grew because they said there was a fear of an explosive device inside. To this date, no one has offered any evidence that such a device ever existed. At the Roseville Galleria Mall, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.